Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hakka people in Jiaxin Township, Kaohsiung County, have been exposed to generations of different cultures. While they are mostly Fulaka, who can no longer speak Hakka, every year residents still celebrate the Imanye Hakka Festival like the old days. When in Jiaxin Township, remember to visit the Jiaxin Fossil Center, hike along Liu Yi Mountain, and sample the local taro snacks.
住在高雄县甲仙乡的客家人，在经过数代族群融合后，虽然多数是不会说客语的福老客，每年农历七月还是依照客家的习俗举行义民爷祭典。到甲仙乡一定要品尝当地特产芋头，以及参观甲仙化石馆，上六一山践行。
Hello everyone, it's time for Talk About Hakka right here on ICRT FM 100.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿苹果 Leo.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Joseph Lee. We're gonna take you to Kaohsiung County again today, and a place known as, 你知道吗？第一次听到这个地方啊，我觉得好像要说 Gay Sen 哦，因为它叫做甲仙乡。
没错，甲仙乡。
甲仙乡 ，OK， 这个地方呢，听说也很有名。为什么呢？因为呢，大家都喜欢吃一个东西叫做芋头。Taro，
没错啊，在本地时间一天要吃到啊。
哦，你喜欢吃吗？
好吃啦，很多好吃。
谢谢。听说这个甲仙乡呢有芋头之乡之称哦。
芋味之乡。
芋味。
芋味之乡。
之乡。Okay, that means 芋味 is 芋头 is Taro, 之乡 is the hometown of. All right. Also, what you can find over here is bamboo shoots. 啊、哦，这也是很健康的一个食品，竹笋也蛮好吃哦。这边也盛产竹笋。
小哥，古时候来到这边了，一定要吃芋味饭，帮做笋汤。
做笋汤
就是竹笋汤
哦，竹笋汤哦。哎、那干脆就芋头跟竹笋一起煮在一起啊，会不会好吃啊？不知道，
不知道。
大家可以自己试试看，
对吧？
去那边竹笋汤加芋头，听起来不知道好不好吃。But they have a lot of that over there, bamboo shoots and taro. Let's review these terms. 甲仙乡 in Kaohsiung County, 甲仙乡。
甲仙乡，
甲仙乡 ，that's 甲仙 town. Then you want to enjoy the taro over there, 芋头。
芋味，
芋味 ，and it's known as the hometown of 芋头 of taro, 芋头之乡。
芋味之乡，
芋味，芋味之乡 ，and also bamboo shoots, 竹笋。
竹笋，
竹笋 ，and enjoy the 竹笋汤。
竹笋汤，
竹笋汤，啊，是汤。不是汤，是汤哦。So that does it for today's Talk About Hakka.
什么 Hakka?
俺是谁？张来了。
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs.